Are you mad at anyone?
No, I'm not mad.
So you're not mad at the women?
No.
The following states provide a minimum of $50,000 per year of wrongful incarceration. In the year 2020, there were 129 exonerations nationwide. And 30% of wrongful convictions can be traced back to mistaken eyewitness identifications. Please comment below and let me know what you think is a fair amount for having your freedom taken away from you. Because personally, I think $50,000 a year is a slap in the face.